tactic already wasn't gonna happen. If we start winning, I'm gonna have to switch teams and help them. I don't like the Red Sox, but I'd do it for them. I'd have to represent, like, hey, you know a Yankee fan just came and saved your ass, right? Like, you understand that right now, right? That a Red Sox fan didn't do it, but a Yankee fan did. I'd let him know that. I'd tell him that. This guy even... Our goal is to find the guy sniping in the back and kill him, because that's probably them. Or he got a shotgun, too. He's probably a shotgun. He seems like a shotgun type of person. Think we might have to be switching teams here soon. Oh, shit! Road Tripper just got dropped, but I have no health. I need some medic. Not ammo, I need medic. Oh shit, I heard one. Is that a teammate I heard? There's a teammate here, but I don't know if that was a bad guy too or not. Yeah, that dude just got dropped. Where's baseball player at, dude? What the hell? I can't find him. Oh, there's a sniper. I bet that's him. I bet that's him. We're going for him. First sniper I've seen. I bet you that's him. He's gonna drop me too much. You do. Nope, that's not Q Daddy. Who Q Daddy? Is that him? That sounds like a name David Price would pick. I don't know who he is, but we're gonna hunt him down. We're gonna do it. Oh shit! God damn.
I need a medic!
Could I get a revive, please? Yeah, I'll switch to their team and start helping in a second, because it doesn't look like they're putting up a fight. I wanted to kill him, but it doesn't look like we're gonna be doing that. Especially when there's three of them right there. He's playing too, he's in second place if that's the actual person, I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's an elite scout.
We have lost objective butter.
Alright, time to switch. Haven't even been killed yet, but I think it's time I just shoot myself in the head. I'm just gonna go push him right here. This is stupid, I'm gonna die because of it, but I'm gonna do it just because I wanna switch. There we go. Alright, let me switch to the... I can't believe I'm about to help a Red Sox player. Oh god, I got revived. The one time I don't want to get revived. Alright, I gotta go help a Red Sox player. I can't believe my dad would kill me if he knew I was doing this. He really fucking would. I'm gonna tell him I never played with him. It's like, no, I was playing with Masahiro Tanaka. That's what I'm gonna say. Alright, how do you switch teams there? I'm on their team. Let's join this squad. Let me guess, it's full? Yeah, it's their squad. It's full. We'll go with this squad. This squad's better anyway. Fuck it. Charlie's squad will lead the way. We don't need his help. I'm coming! We'll save you! Or die trying. Oh, never mind. They guys are like, bitch, we don't need your saving. They just looked at me like, get the fuck out of here. Like, okay, I'm sorry, I'll leave. It's fucked up. Nah, I don't teabag. I'm not a little bitch like that. I wouldn't teabag them. Even though I do not like the Red Sox, I am gonna get that door. Oh, the door's closed. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god, I was scared. Where'd he go? Oh, he's in the corner. Oh! See, my goal is, I don't know which account David Price is on, so I'm just gonna kill everyone in the game. We'll eventually get him. That's the plan at the moment. We're just gonna kill everyone, and so eventually, we get him. There's another one coming. I'm relying on you, teammate. I'm relying on you, teammate. I'm relying on you, teammate. There's so many, Go up there, go, chop your fat ass, you fucking bitch. Oh god, we fell. Oh, we're alive! We survived, it's a fucking miracle. Oh, there's another one! I need your gun, Rogue Trooper. Where did it go? Thank you for your contribution to my cause of killing people and helping a Red Sox player. We're both going to hell for this. Flamscher schlagen im Wagen. That's a teammate, shit. No, I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to anyone listening. That's usually just me. But, hey. Wait, well, we got those flags? Alright, we might have to switch back now. Goddamn. Nah, Yankees would never crucify me. Because it's like, I'm helping. He's going to teach me secrets. That's the goal. I'm not really a Yankee fan. I'm secret. Undercover. Double agent. Where'd this guy go? Oh, he's over here. We are a double agent right now. Oh, sheep herder. Man down. Can I get a revive? I'm sure there's got to be a revive. Where's David Price? Come revive me. God damn, I'm trying to help you and he's not even going to revive me. Probably a sniper. I'm calling his ass. I bet he's a sniper. Oh, there's a guy right there. I do hear one. Fucking gas grenade. Ah! Run, teammate, the gas! I'm scared of gas. Alright, I'm gonna switch back right now since they're losing again. I like how the only time I'm dying is when I'm switching teams. It's like the only time when I just like give up and just like, alright, let me die so I can switch. There's one on my left. Alright, if I die, I'll switch now. We're gonna keep this game going as long as we can. I'm not paying attention to who's winning or losing. I'm going strictly off of flags when I switch. Actually, they do have a couple. We might wait a little bit, actually. They're capping some. I have no idea how long I'm gonna be streaming. Oh, shit. I'm just walking up on bad guys. I'm sorry about that. There's a lot of people using automaticals in here, which is not... I'm not complaining. I'm just pointing it out. There we go. We finally died. Nimrod. Oh, A-Rod's in here too. But I got revived, thank you. I can't stand up though. That guy's too tired. Too much killing. Oh, I'm dead here. This is not where you want to be fighting with this gun. Yeah, I run at him anyway. Kill me so I can switch. Kill me. I'm gonna bayonet him or die. Or blow him up with a grenade. Oh, he jumped up. Goddamn. I see. Should we switch teams? I think we're going to have to. Let me skip that so I can't get revived. No, he's going to revive me. God damn it. Why is it when I want to die, I get revived? But whenever I want to get revived, no one's there to revive me. What the fuck? I can't help a Red Sox anymore. It's too much. I have to go reinforce the other team now. It's only fair, right? It's only fair. This cannon piece is OP. Do you see someone? Is he just shooting? He's just shooting. So this kind of filling up. Still got some room, but it's starting to get a few more people joining in now. Then a Marine gets on. Oh, this guy just destroyed my life. Probably gonna get revived though. There's so many medics. And a good, that's not a bad thing. I'm just pointing it out. You know, you gotta say it. That is just a piece of grass. Alright, I'm about to just kill myself. God damn it. We're about to... I'm 34-1 though, but... Ah, they have D. We'll go for D. I just don't want the tickets to get too like big of a difference, but they're actually taking flags now, so... It helps it from going down as fast, which is good. Yeah, look at this choo-choo train of people right here. God damn. God damn, there's like so many people right here. Oh shit, we get shot. I'm looking at the chat. You can't be shooting at me when I'm not looking at the screen. That's just, that's unsportsmanlike. It's against the rules. Oh god. Oh, thank god for a medkit.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Duff.
Wait. I think that was a bad guy here, but we're just gonna run away. They're actually taking a flight. They're gonna beat us! Oh shit! That's too many, man. I can't shoot that many. Oh, he almost got me. Must make it to cover. I'm dead. Yeah, I don't have any health. We might not have to switch. They're actually putting up a fight now. They're overrunning us. David Price, step up your game. Man, I wish my team was good. Not talking shit or anything, but I mean. It's like they never play games. Like, they're always playing a different game, but not this game. I don't know what game that is, though. They're probably all playing some baseball game or something. Ah. We're capping. I'm gonna move up. Fuck this. They can keep that. I'll try to move up over here and cover that. Or just cap a flag by myself. I don't know what my guy was screaming for, but it was weird. Like, what was that, dude? If you're trying to be stealthy and you're over here just yelling. Maybe it was like to intimidate him or something. I guess not, though. He's just scared.
We have taken.
Who do I follow? Oh, never mind. I saw you put a name. I thought you said bro. I was like, I don't follow football. Oh, that's right, we can actually rank up ranks again, huh? I forgot all about that. Hopefully this video doesn't corrupt too. I have a feeling it will because we've been streaming for Honor already, so I probably took a lot out of it. Let's get on the turret and see if we can get somebody with it. Damn, the sensitivity is so low on this though. Holy crap.
Losing objective butter.
We're losing objective butter.
We have taken objective apples.
We might have to switch teams. I don't know. Oh god. Move, teammate. I don't want to be burned alive. That's not in my list of things I want to do. Let's see if we can get over the bomb going off. Oh, they didn't die. Fuck. Were they already dead? I think they're already there. If we start owning the other team at one point, I'll actually switch over. I don't really care who's on whose team. I'm not one of those bitches just here to kill him. I'm just killing everybody. Oh! Oh, I didn't see this guy right here. Oh, shoot. It did get me. Marines is on the other team. Look at this fucking bitch right here. Side note, we're calling out Marines right here. He's laying there. I saw that shit, Marines. I saw that. Are you in the stream right now? I saw that little bitch tag. Look at him just laying there and shit. Can you believe this guy? Can you believe he used to be one of the best Battlefield players? Now he just laying in the Marines. God damn it. I can't jump up. What the fuck? God damn it, Marines. And now I'm stuck. God damn it. Marines just laying there and shit. Getting dropped. Teammate, you walk past him. Fuck. God damn it. Oh my god. We're talking so much shit when Marines gets in this party. Let me send him an invite. Hold on. We're talking so much shit to him.
We have lost objective button.
That's sad. That is sad, Marie. Look, this bitch right here. Send him an invite. Marines, how could you do that to me? I still killed him, but it's just besides the point, you know? Scaring me and shit, laying on the edge of the tracks.
We have taken objective Duff.
Marines, how could you do that? I hear your mic, Mickey. Why you laying there just like a little bitch? I saw that shit.
Hello, hello.
What the hell? Oh, hello. Act like you don't know what's going on. This guy. Oh, my mic's muted. I'm talking to nobody. Reese, why are you playing like a little bitch? I saw you lay it on the tracks right there. What the hell?
Hey, I'm trying to look cool, man.
Yeah, trying to look cool.
I just want to join them.
I was like, who the hell is this guy lay here? I was like, wow, that's Reese. Okay. You took me by surprise. Oh, that guy's dead. I might be switching to your team at some point, too, because they're kind of... I don't know. We'll see.
Why did I buy this gun? It only has spot bullets in it.
Oh, you bought... What? Is that the auto-loading?
That's
Yeah, that gun. Piece of shit. They buffed it. It's supposed to be better now, but I still don't like it. Five bullets is useless in this game.
Yeah.
I mean, it takes three to kill someone. It's like, you gotta reload after one kill. It's like, it's kind
of... I spawned in, there was somebody right in front of me. I missed like three shots. Hit him twice, and I started reloading. I was like, what the fuck?
Already over. We could switch right now. I don't know. Should I switch?
Maybe.
We have taken objective Charlie.
We'll see. There's still a lot of tickets left. Wow, my audio's loud. Hold on. What happened here? I think when I went to turn on your... or unmute my mic, I hit the volume. That thing was so loud just now.
I'm not going crazy, man. I know it's awesome.
I'm sure. All that time looking at naked dicks on Conan, it's like... you got dick on your mind, I think. That's what it is. There's another one. Oh, he's dead. There's so many guys right here. Is this sad we're in a game with David Price and they're actually putting up a good fight on the other team? I guess because all like the good people came to play with him, I guess. I don't know.
I got on and I was like, how do I play?
How do I shoot? What button fires bullets?
My aim is weak.
I think I'm gonna be switching to your team in a second.
Who's Keegan?
I have no idea who.
Keegan.
No idea. Yeah, oh, it's probably because I'm streaming right now. It's probably someone from the stream. Oh god, it's Plantar. Yeah. It's like, oh my god, he's not. No, I guess I didn't want. There you go, Rogue Trooper. How dare you try to burn my butt? Where's Marines at, man? I feel like he's hiding somewhere. Like hiding in the back of the map somewhere.
I'm paying that kid one too.
Hey, nothing wrong with that. Probably still do better than him.
I'm gonna get these objectives, bro. GTFO.
That's exactly what it is. Oh shit! Oh, we're out of bullets. Okay, let me borrow your rifle, sir.
We have taken objective.
Thank you for your contribution. You should probably just use a Che Rigotti if you want a good gun that's you already have. That gun's pretty good. And it's better than that piece of shit 5 shotgun you have.
Yeah, I changed that shit right away.
Yeah, that thing. Oh, I've been dropped. That is true. Oh, we got me again, goddammit. Alright, they're actually losing. I'm gonna switch teams. I'm gonna try to keep this game going as long as I can, so we're just gonna keep switching teams. If I knew how. I keep forgetting. Alright, let's see. What squad are you in? Oh, I'm with you, never mind. Right, where's Marines at? What corner are you laying in now?
I told you, I'm all the way across the map getting the last flag.
Yeah. You gotta play it safe. Somebody gotta cap this flag.
What's the plan, Sergeant?
I can't count my aim right now, dude. I'm just trying to get these flags, trying to keep us in the fight.
Ow.
My squad, though, they're pretty cool. They, like, stick together. If I need healing, they give me health.
Yeah. This kind of rare in this game, but this server is actually pretty good. Like, people are putting up a fight. Usually it's not like this. Usually, like, this one team's owning the other. Like, that's all it is on BF1 anyway. Oh, I've been dropped! Thank God it wasn't baseball. If it was Boston Baseball, I'd just turn my controller off. Or my game off. Like, nope. Did Rogue Trooper switch to... I think he switched to teams too, man. Every time, every team I'm on, I'm killing that same guy.
We have lost Objective Edward.
Does this say that I have not seen Boston Baseball? If I have, I haven't noticed. That's the guy I'm trying to find, because I think that's the one that's David Price, obvious reasons, but...
We I can't find Objective him. Charlie.
Oh, I got killed by me.
Boston Baseball just killed us. Where is he at? We're going to have to go on, like, stalker mode, like, back in BF3 days, go take some tags or something.
We have taken Objective Apples.
I'm not going to E. I'm going where there's action, dude. I'm going to C. Screw this. I want action.
Okay, fuck.
You going the other way, Breeze? All right, cool. You go catch that flag. I'll go right in the middle of the Hornets, man. Hey, I'm not a medic. Hey, man, I'm a salt player, man. I can't revive. I kill people. My job's killing, not reviving. Like that guy. See, I killed the medic. Now you go get revived by that medic. Oh, there's a guy to my right here. There's a guy to my right. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. Thank God that wasn't him. Marines, you died too. Marines, how could you do this to me, Marines?
I got one shot off, so come on.
Marines, no, you don't get one shot in this game. It's not Call of Duty. It's like Call of Duty where you just randomly get one shot out of nowhere. I got one shot. It's like Black Ops host, 2, what the hell? Host. Yeah, he's always. Those damn hosts.
We have lost Objective Duff.
Damn, I should have shot that guy with the automatic first. That's a lot of guys.
I can switch to assault too.
Yeah, I think you should.
We're doing it.
Automatic, go, where to go. Yeah, you can't go when I'm streaming. I appreciate it. This one was Sticky. I used to know a guy named Sticky.
Yeah, I can't revive him.
Yeah. I'm used to not getting revived in this game, so that's cool. Oh, he's in the corner! Was that Boston Baseball? That was Boston Baseball. God damn it, David Price, you sit in the corner. That's what our Red Sox player would play. Calling his ass out. Calling him out. Okay, bitch.
We have taken Objective Duff.
Got a guy? That's a rock. I don't even think I've killed him. I've got like almost 70 kills. I don't even think I've killed him. Now, Rogue Trooper, on the other hand, I dropped him, like, every... I would utilize the shit out of that in the title, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yankee player pisses off Red... Or, Yankee fan pisses off Red Sox player.
Hilarious.
I am doing great today. It's been a good day. For Honor and then Battlefield 1, good day. Can't complain much. I'll still complain, but it's not as bad. Oh, he's in the corner! Oh, Boston Baseball, what happened to David Price? Oh, he has friends, though. He has, like, a whole team with him. Yeah, come revive him again. Come on, let's go. I'll fight all y'all motherfuckers. Okay, no, I won't. There's just too many. For Sheezy, he just killed me. There's just too many. If this game keeps going, I might actually get 100 kills this game. I just gotta keep doing good, though, but I'm not right now. I was doing good in the beginning. Now I'm like, the kills are dropping.
Down, like the whole team is on my back right now. What the fuck?
Yeah, everyone. I might have to switch teams, man.
Nikki, I shoot at one person. I missed every shot, but the guy dies. I was like, what the fuck just happened?
What happened?
My whole team is behind me.
It's like 20 guys shooting one guy. It's fucked up. Why you gotta get up on him, Maurice? It's fucked up. Cool. Team shotting people. Taking your Epsilon all of a sudden, just team shotting people again.
We have taken Objective Apples.
Oh, there's a guy flanking on the left. It looks like he had a Hell Regal, and I know Boston Baseball has a Hell Regal.
Shock trooper,
that's not him. Fuck it, I'll still flank his ass, though. We can't let him be flanking my team like that.
Enemy shock trooper moving around!
Damn, I ran all the way back here just to watch a guy die. God damn it. Shouldn't have spotted him. Stop being a team player. I just wasted like a minute of playtime. God damn it! My try-hard panties are... They're not wet anymore. Getting dry, Marines. It's Wet him for me. Wet him for me.
Bro,
call out.
See my aim, dude. You would talk so much shit.
I would. I definitely would be talking shit.
Oh my god.
I would be talking shit. You used to be one of the top in the world for Battlefield. What happened? Where did they go, Breeze? Where did they go?
I'm like Vic right now when he's talking.
Oh, there's so many. I think I'll just take a detour. Oh, parachute. Breeze. I broke my leg. Medic. My leg's broken. I fell off the bridge. A bomb threw me off. It wasn't that I just willingly jumped off. We have lost objective. Oh, my game's glitched. Oh, god damn it. How am I gonna get kills now? God damn it. We're gonna have to try to knife somebody. I have to knife this dude since I can't shoot. I can't aim up and down for anybody wondering. It's glitched. I'm about to bayonet this dude. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Thank God it wasn't him, though. Thank God. Press RB to spot people. Looks like I'm about to get revived up to this bitch. Thank you. My game is fixed now. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, he is dead. Same thing just happened with me. Like, I was shooting a guy, he didn't die, and all of a sudden he just fell down. I was like, oh, someone else got him. Damn, they're actually starting to win. They're capping all these flags. I like it, though. I like it. I just walked out the points because I'm too cool. Apparently. Yeah, this is how the Yankees win games. I play for the Yankees. Derek Jeter needs to send me an invite and be like, yo, man, what the hell? I'd rather get Gary Sanchez, though. Going under the bridge. There's a lot at the other end. Oh, there's one behind me. God damn it. Medic, save my baby. Save my baby. Save me. Don't shoot my body, but save me. Thank you. Can't move. There's too many teammates on me. It's a very rare sight when there's just too many teammates near you. Might have to switch teams again. They're not capping flags, Marines. I might have to be shooting you again. Gotta keep this game as close as we can. Spotted an enemy stormtrooper. Oh my god, there are so many here. Let me just back up and reload. Dude, there are so many right here. Oh my goodness. We killed them all, but it was just, I didn't expect there to be that many.
Sorry. Too daddy.
We have taken objective butter.
How many kills we got? 82? Alright, we need 18 more. Can't we get 100 kills? I'm gonna talk so much shit. When the Yankees lose to the Red Sox, I'm gonna be like, you lost to him, but I could beat him in a video game? What's up with that? Maybe the Yankees need to play more video games. I think that's what it is. I think that's the problem. That's where they went wrong. It's not about getting top prospects or good players. You just need to play more video games. Oh, this guy saw me. Fuck. Oh my god, I just got outgunned in a head glitch fight. The person I think is David Ortiz. He needs to I think he played competitive Battlefield. I think he was Devour back in the day. I think that's who it was. Using head glitches and shit. I think that's what it was. I think he was on Team Anarchy before. Calling his ass out.
Oh, is there a spawn at E? Their original spawn point at E?
Yeah, their original spawn's at E.
Oh, at least no I think. Like, I was catching these flags, but they're just spawning all around.
God damn it. Apparently someone else is playing on David Price's account. I don't understand what's going on right now. How is he that good if he plays baseball for a living? How do you have time to know how to play this game? This is bullshit. So he has like a pro Battlefield player playing on his account. I'm telling you, like, he's just like the best apparently. They got Chinny on the other team. Crim 6 came back. I'm a play on Battlefield. Oh shit, let me guess. Oh, I thought it was him again. I was like, what the hell. Let me just move. God damn it. I just want 100 kills and I can't do it. I keep dying.
I got rest.
I'm gonna switch now. They're losing. Be back. Just, I keep switching teams. I gotta make this game last as long as possible. Oh, okay, but we can't go that way. This is like 30. But we need to. So I'm gonna do it anyway. Fuck it.
Now I'm fine. Oh.
Oh my god, there are so many. Holy shit. Oh, that was you I killed? I didn't even know that was you. I was so focused on the screen.
Yeah, you killed me, bro. I was like, I hit him a few times, but my aim is so bad.
Nah. You making excuses. What are you talking about? You making excuses. You didn't hit shit. Your teammate did all the work. That was just you thinking that I was getting hit. You just saw my health go down. That wasn't really you, though. Oh, shoot. Let's not fight that guy. Breeze, what was that? It was like a flash and you were dead all of a sudden. What happened? It's like a ghost came out of nowhere. Just brack. Teammates ganging up on me. You got team.
I been got red. As soon as you killed me, I got red. I was looking for you too. Like 2 seconds after I died, I got red.
All I know is objectives.
You know we don't have any objectives.
I know! That's why I'm not capping objectives. I'm just going for kills. I gotta get 100 kills before this game's over. We have taken objective dump. But I'm fighting everybody. That better not be you. Okay, I was to say, man. I can't be getting betrayed by one of my friends, man. You can't be shooting me like that, Marie. I had no bullets. I was weak. You can't do that. I was gonna talk shit if you did, though. That's what I do. Right, let me, I can't spawn now. Here we go.
Now you'll know if it's me if I start losing the gunfight and I start yelling.
Oh my god, there's so many grenades. We only need 6 more kills. Can we do it? I don't know if we can. I'm skipping revives. Oh, we got a whole team behind you? What the hell? Did not expect that. I might have to switch back now. You guys are starting to lose too many flags, man. We have lost objective. Start capping flags, Breeze. Start capping flags.
Can't. They're all over.
How many more we need? 3 more. Oh my god. Can we get 3 kills before the game ends? There's still like 100 tickets, but I just have a feeling I hate going for 100 kill games. I always choke. No pressure. No. Don't do that. It makes it too hard. Wait, which is the home flag? Aw, shit. I'm at the opposite end of the fucking map. God damn it. 2 more. There's 2 guys in front of me. I'm gonna have to clutch this. Gonna have to clutch it. There we go. 100 kill game right there. Oh, there's a 101 kill game. There we go. That's better. Okay, now I can relax. Now I can just relax. I'll try to switch back to your team if I can so we can make a comeback, though. I just need to die now, so Marines, why don't you kill me? We have lost objective butter. I wish I got paid in Domino's Pizza. Objective Edward. I actually wish it was Mountain Mike's, man. I had some Mountain Mike's the other day. That shit was amazing. They had... the sauce on it was perfecto. Pretty good.
I'm gonna start at A, I'm gonna start pushing up.
Yeah, why aren't you spawning at B, Marines? That's the flag closer. What's up with that? Damn, we just ran into all you guys. I think he backed out. After he started getting kills, he left. He's like, I fucked him up, let's just go. That's the only reason he got on, I think. I think that's it. It's good, because I was like, whatever team he's winning on, I'm going to switch to the other team and make him lose. Not going to help a Red Sox win. Can't do that. He's going to win the World Series. You can't let him be winning in this game, too. So one thing where it can actually like change the outcome. So we can't let that happen. Objective charm. Come on, get those reses, man. Yeah, the automatic was definitely nerfed, as you could clearly see by this video. The automatic was such a bad gun.
Oh no! Sunny Tanta!
Oh no, Sunny Tanta! Where'd he go? God damn, I missed every shot on that dude.
We are winning.
Okay, Cody. Again, edge.
Oh, I thought you were gonna be like, I'm on the edge of the map. I'm like right next to the flag, just fighting five dudes. What? Can't say that's the edge of the map.
You shot me in the back, man. Come on.
I don't give a fuck. I do it again too. Don't have your back to the enemy. That's a pro strat. Don't turn your back to the enemy. He's almost dead. I saw you just holding your grenade out. I saw that. I just like.
I want to just go in there with my grenade in my hand.
So you just like holding it out, like, ah, I'm gonna die. How was that? Oh my god. Shit. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Alright, well, we won. Obviously. 112 kills. I'll take that. We played with a Red Sox player. I'll take that. Look at Marines getting a double kill. I saw that I kill three Marines. You turned me on a little bit.
Take an objective butter.
I forgot to.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna say he rage quit. I made David Price rage quit. That's what it was. Even though he actually, if that was actually his account, he fucked me up. I'm not gonna lie. It was like the last two gunfights I saw, he head glitched me and dropped he just dropped me instantly. Another one, in a 1v1 gunfight, I had the better gun. He won. I give him credit, actually.